is a more rounded.
Okay, so first gotta put the little iron thing in the rounded orangey thing she's doing. Cool. Missing something.
But again, try looking at your features, and if you have a rounder face, you can pull it up. And if you can always, by the way, you can always pull it out and make it dramatic and create the shapes that you like. In general, if you want an eye to be a bit more feminine, you can have a rounded shape. Limiting your custom to still keeping the shape very round. Okay, one.
Nation. Getting for it.
The status on I'm taking Mila and Basic Puss. I'm using this to create some depth on the front of the brow and in the crease here. Now this is very personal if you like this or not. For me, I feel like it totally changes my look. It makes my eyes look a bit bigger. It makes my nose look smaller. Plus, if your eyes are closer together, I'm if your eyes are a bit wider apart, this is a great trick to make your eyes a little bit more close together. You can totally pick up a chrome shape.
Okay, I need something kind of orangey again. Less orangey. Same color? Did she use the same color? She said something about it. Thank you. I'm gonna face it. Anyway.